The Moscow nanny suspected of beheading a child in her care says, quote, Allah ordered her to commit the crime. Uzbekistan native Gyulcherkhra Bobokulova made that admission as she appeared in court. She went on to call herself, quote, Allah's messenger.
Поэтому ты убил ребенка.
Да, поэтому отомстила.